I'm going to show you what to do with the chocolate. So if we go into the Zen garden, you'll see they all need a drink. But you'll also see the snail is asleep. Now if we give a piece of chocolate to the snail, that'll keep him moving for an hour. Now I'll just water these plants. Can't buy chocolate, you've got to earn chocolate in the games. Alright, just going to take a few minutes to water all these plants, and then we'll show you what to do with the chocolate. As you can see, the snail picks up all the coins for you, so you have to click on them. Still got a little bit more watering to do. Now we finish watering. No, another one. Alrighty, now we'll do the music player. Bit more water down here. Finish off all these music players. Some more watering in the bottom here. Alright, so now we'll do some spray bottles. The spray bottles, you've actually got to buy them in the shop. Couple more music players. And looks like we need some more water. Alright, now I'll see if that's it or not. Okay, now just go into the other one. I'll let that go for a minute. Just water these ones real quick. So this is the mushroom garden. Now I've got to physically click on the coins here. Spray bottle there. Spray bottle there. Okay. More water. Just lucky water doesn't cost us anything, innit? That's a music box. Spray bottle. Music box. And some more water. Click those coins. Spray bottle down here. Music box there. Music box. Alright, so anything more? Okay, now this one here, music box. Music box. Just pause for a minute and see if needs anything else. No, okay. Now with the tree of wisdom, you gotta feed it tree food. And you can see I've got none, so I'll go and buy some. Cost you $2,500 per bag. Alright, let me go back. With the tree of wisdom, I've got to get it to 100 feet. So I've still got 24 feet to go. 23 feet to go. Alright, so I've still got another 21 feet to go. So I'm going to make some more money to buy some more tree food. Now, I'll just water these ones again. As you can see, there's not much happening with the coins here. Now, if you get some chocolate and you feed a plant, what will end up happening is they will start producing coins again. So that's what you do with the chocolate. Use the chocolate to promote those plants into giving you some more coins. And obviously when you get coins, you can then buy items from the shop. As you can see, I've already bought most of the stuff. Need some spray bottles. We haven't got enough to buy any more. As you can see, I've bought pretty much everything. Alrighty. There we go. And you can just leave this running in the background if you like, or accumulate those coins. So that's how you do that. Got its work cut out now. Thank you. So we can either just sit here and watch it, or you can just leave it running in the background and click those coins. That run for a little while, try and get those dollars up so I can buy some tree food and get that wisdom tree up to 100 feet and complete that achievement and see what happens after that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Seems like it's slowing down, so I'll try and speed it up a bit. Sharing a bit more chocolate. See what happens. Might give another one over this side as well. So those coins start to increase. Yeah, they are beauty. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wow. Wow.